caves underneath Lake Huron and Lake Michigan are ancient rock formations thousands of years old. Rock formations that could indicate they were used for helping corral animals and other means for hunting, or perhaps for ceremonial purposes, or other significant markers. While they are still being studied, there are others out there under deep water that further supports the idea that humans were here long before the last glacial ice caps receded.